Jealous people. Hello, you all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, you know, jealousy is kind of a complicated subject, and it's kind of a negative emotion that some people have. Now, I'm not talking about romantic jealousy. I'm not talking about that kind of jealousy. There goes my cuckoo clock. It loves to go off when I'm doing a video. So anyhow, jealousy. You know, I'm talking about the kind of jealousy where someone is just, you know, they're kind of resentful of what you've achieved, what you have, what you've made of yourself, who you're married to, where you live, what kind of car you drive, that kind of thing. And, you know, for me, if I sense someone has a jealous streak to them, a jealous nature, I tend to back off, you know, because it's usually not going to lead to anywhere good. At some point, they're going to try to put me down in some way. And I find that it just doesn't work. You know, trying to negotiate with a jealous person, it just doesn't work for me. And so my friends are not jealous people. I'm not a jealous person. I am so excited when my friends achieve something good or when my family achieves something good. I'm so excited. I'm a cheerleader. I'm out there cheering for everybody. And, you know, you can do it. You can make it happen. And I want them cheering for me. I want people in my court. I want, you know, my ball of court or court, you know, where I'm throwing the ball. I want people to applaud for me. I want people to say, you can do it. You are amazing. You are terrific. You are fantastic. And I'm going to do the same for them. Okay. We want to keep it good. We want to keep our relationships good. And if we bring jealous people, they're going to sabotage our other relationships. You know, it's not just about our relationship with them. They often kind of get their tentacles over into all of our relationships. So I don't hang around jealous people at all. Okay. Well, from my house to yours, may God bless you. And I hope you subscribe. Talk to you all soon. Bye-bye.